the party central committee decided to invite as special guests 8 comrades who have served the party and the revolutionary movement and the working class movement all through their life. These 8 comrades are Comrade Sankaraiah, Comrade Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi, Comrade Jakka Venkaiah, Comrade M.M. Lawrence, Comrade K.N. Rabindranath, Comrade Kanai Banerjee, Comrade Bonani Vishwas, and Comrade Shivaji Patnaik. All 8 of them have served on the study committee of the CPRM in the past. And since because of their old age and since their inability to discharge their work, but on behalf of the party and all of us, we thought of honoring them, and study committee decided to invite them to attend the Congress as special guests. Of these, and today, what we are proposing is that there are 2 comrades who were elected to the first central committee of the Communist Party of India, Communist Party of India Marxists in 1964. These were also the 2 comrades, only 2 remaining comrades, of those who, of the 32 members of the National Council of CPI who came out to form the party, and only 2 of them are here. And I request both of them to come up to the dais. Comrade N. Sankaraiah, aged 95 years. Comrade V.S. Achuthanandan, aged 94.
Mobile phone.
Mobile.